I'm Jocelyn Johnson. 4 years ago, my husband Rodney, a Houston police officer, was murdered in the line of duty by an undocumented alien who had been convicted and arrested several times before. And in fact, he had been deported. In the past, Bill White supported Sanctuary City policies that made it difficult for officers to safely do their jobs. I trust Governor Perry to secure our safety. Bill White had his opportunity as mayor of Houston, and he failed. Join me in supporting Rick Perry.